My name is Carmen Jordan. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
Up next, number 441 from MTM. This is Carmen Jordan, number 441.
You won't believe what just happened to me. I was getting off of L, and this guy comes up to me and says, "Hey, you got a minute?" I say, "Sorry, I don't have any money." Then he scurries up beside me and says, "Wait, I don't need any money. I'm actually headed to Crowbar. It's fetish night." I pick up my pace. Then he runs in front of me, blocking my path, and says, "I don't mean to hurt you." Wait, no, he says, "I'm not going to hurt you, and I don't mean to bother you, but I couldn't help but notice those beautiful feet and those sandals. I'll give you 10 bucks if you let me smell them for 30 seconds. You should have seen his face. He was dead serious. Of course I didn't. Are you kidding me? I made him give me 20.
From MTM, this is number 441, Carmen Jordan, number 441. Contestant number 441 from MTM, Carmen Jordan, number 441.
My dad's feet stink. It's impossible to grow any plants in the house because my dad's feet kill them. So for Christmas, we got him odor eaters. He just puts them in his shoes and the bad smell goes away. Now we just need to find something for his breath.
Contestant number 441, Carmen Jordan from MTM, number 441.